What up, what up? Welcome back to your well family for yet another video. Yes, sir. Happy Friday to everybody. You could tell I got a little pep in my step this morning, man. I'm so happy it's Friday. I had the whole week off, so I don't know why I'm really happy. I should be kind of upset because that means I'm getting back to me having to go back to work. But regardless, I'm happy for the rest of y'all. Because I know there probably been some hard-working people out there working through this week. And I'm glad to see that you finally getting to the point where you get a couple days also. This is me spreading that love, I guess. But thanks so much for watching. Appreciate the time. Appreciate the love. If you haven't already, please take the time to follow us on Twitch. If you're watching this on YouTube, take a quick second. Hit that like button as well as the subscribe button. It will help us out tremendously as we continue to build this community. It would also allow you to know when we are posting new content as well as when we do some of our giveaways. So go over there and hit that like and subscribe button. Help us out. Help us out. Anyway, guys, not going to hold you today. Getting some of this Diablo this morning, man. See how we do. So once again, thanks so much for watching. Love you all. And let's get active, y'all. Let's see what we can do here. I think the last thing we did, this is where we had to go next. Where we going? All right, so it's not that far away. So yeah, let's just go down there real quick. But they got force. Oh, can't go that way. That's some trickery right there and shit. Let's look at our inventory, make sure we don't have... First of all, let's make sure our suits are done. 100, okay. Make sure we ain't carrying a bunch of bull crap, which we are. Let's get rid of all this.
You need armor? I've got it here.
Oh, you do. Not at those prices, buddy. Part of me wonders if, I know it's not as powerful, but for some reason I just feel like this thing might, whatever, let's go. Some reason I don't want to sell it though. What is this over here? Be another merchant just selling stuff? Hmm. Dang, look how much it costs though.
Live well, hero.
Thank you, woman. You said that shit all sarcastic. Live well, hero. But there was some stank on it. Like, she don't like me for some reason. Damn. Just gonna leave that body right there, huh? Damn. I wonder if there was so much disease back in that time. They just leave bodies in the street like that. Really? Oh, I start doing that shit.
I do not have enough spirit. I'm not ready yet.
Hey, these dudes are tough, yo.
Spirit. not ready yet. I do not have enough spirit. I need more spirit.
Yeah, I mean, he's tackling things are coming from everywhere. These guys are kind of tough too. Look at this. I mean, and they're not giving me any health when I Oh, never mind. Did somebody throw something at me? What was that? Did y'all see that? It was like something.
You do not have enough spirit.
You got a fire knife. Look at that. That is crazy how much they are. Things are killing me, dog. Oh. Oh, there go the birds coming in and swooping in on them. I just realized. I didn't even realize that before. That's annoying as hell. Coming near. Pat, pat, pat. That's some annoying shit. All right. Another one. Oh god, snake. You're not hurting me, snake. You're in my bubble right now.
I'm not ready.
Man, those birds are fucking them. See, those birds weren't doing that before, man. So I guess upgrading them fixed. What? Oh, you know what? I bet you this is assignments because he keeps talking about stolen supplies. Let's see something here. I wasn't even thinking about that. I always do the always grab the side quest, even if I'm not gonna do them yet. Yeah, this is a mission. What is this mission? Thieves famine. I didn't see that. Yeah, it is right there. Yes, I did see it. All right. Well, since we're down here, we might as well go ahead and get all we can, I guess.
I'm not ready yet.
Right into that stupid thing.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Really? Hello, man. Forgetting about my poison. I don't know why I keep forgetting about the poison. Look at this mess here, yo. These jokers are not playing. Do not like the way I keep going on. Every time I fight one of those dudes, I come out of it like I'm about to die. Damn! Really? Yeah, fuck me out with them little needles.
Blow on spirit.
Ooh, got me.
Forge Master was right to send you. You have to survive.
Survive what?
I'm not ready yet.
I don't think I got that health. God dang it. Really? Shot me.
All right, stay your hand. Oh, the vermin have bled enough. There's a small cave nearby, where your final test awaits.
It is locked.
In a cave, or it's not really a cave, it's more like a hole in the ground. Who's he talking to? See if we got any upgraded stuff. Ooh. Hey, there we go. We back in there. Hey, all this stuff I picked up, and that's all I got was a. Phew. Yeah. Made a mess.
I must wait a moment.
Things I gotta get. I got 19. I just need one more. Hey man, I'm gonna try and come steal my
I must wait a moment.
Out of me. What's he fighting now?
I'm low on spirit. I'm not ready yet.
Really? Corner in my bubble. Out of here. Alright. Come on over to my place. Didn't I do this already? How these things back?
It is locked.
That joker's crazy. I want to swing. To that hole. Do we want to do this or we just want to stay on mission, man? Because we got this right here. I guess we could hit it on the way back. We finished the little side quest. We just gotta take this stuff back. So feel like this is gonna take so long. Let's get it. Let's go back to the. The main quest. We'll come back. We'll do that little. On the way back to wherever we're going, to that town, we'll do that. I just know me. I'll squirrel everything in this game. I'm gonna turn around and find something to do. Try to stay focused. Is that joint in a town? No. What's going on, buddy? Wish I had a horse, man. They say my character's made for walking.
I must wait a moment.
Why ain't that a bitch? The damn bubble disappeared as soon as that damn thing charged.
I must wait a moment.
Doing that before I know what I'm getting into. That's the reason why I didn't do it initially. But here we are. Oh my goodness. Level of these birds. On 37. Where the hell you come from?
I'm not ready yet.
Oh God. Hey spiders. Damn. What the hell?
I need more spirit.
Seventy-two.
character ratio.
What if we do?
I do not have enough spirit.
Loreth Nah, how best
creatures run free inside. No one to hinder.
We gown. Go up here and see what they got for us. Lower levels.
Ready? Is anyone here?
Really?
What about the others? Bilbo!
Do as I say!
Do that. I don't know where to go. Give me a lot of gold, I know that. I don't know. That gave me any hints or anything. And try to keep it real simple and just go back. Ooh. I hit away my eyes, man. Look at that one dog. Every. Oh, here we go. Dang it. Get in there. Here we go. Like a blue staff, so not really worth anything.
Open the door! Let us out!
Ah, shut it up. What is that on the ground? Man, you see the general.
Walked into the sector. Anyway, my turn to enter the archive and explore the large darkness. Now, I'd give anything to forget what I've learned.
Oh! Damn! What's that?
The Horodrim, Elias, and I are not to be disturbed for the remainder of our meeting, except by the arrival of Lorath Gnar. Should he appear, escort him to the sacristy at once.
I guess we'll leave. Kind of weird. I freaking bug flew in my eye earlier today. It's got my eyes. I mean, I keep having to rub my eyes. Make sure I didn't. All right, we're good. What? Damn, we have to go back in here. I don't understand. First for Abbott. First for the Abbott of the monster. Did it ask me to pick that up again?
The Horodrim, Elias, and I are not to be disturbed for the remainder of our meeting, except by the arrival of Lorath Nar. Should he appear, escort him to the sacristy at once.
Maze. Yes, where the hell am I going?
Just wait a moment.
Jesus. I was trying to get out of there.
Just wait a moment.
God dang it.
Not ready yet.
What? Oh my God. That was terrible. That was some lightning. see if we can get down here this time. Get back to where we died. Hopefully it's the right path. This thing.
I must wait a moment.
I have one more health to top it off. But... I've gone all around this thing. I don't understand. People. Not exactly sure where they want me to go. Been all around this crazy place. Another dead end. Understand. Where do they want me to go? Place to go is back downstairs. nothing down here. Yeah, this is going nowhere. Confused. Let's go back down here. Let's try the middle door. Maybe I went around the middle door for some reason. I see his blood. Ooh. Oh, here we go. I don't know. Suffering. I can't believe I don't have it. I'm around this place. One of these dead bodies.
Not a Haratra, not a man, a devil.
One of these dead bodies got to be the abbot. It's the only thing I can think of. Is that a body?
Yes.
two more bodies around here somewhere.
Not ready yet. I do not have enough spirit. I must wait a moment. I'm not ready yet.
I hate those things.
I must wait a moment.
Commissioned during Eternal Troubles, the Orbe Archive once served to codify heresy for the Inquisition. Since then, the Archive has expanded to the study of all evils, restricted to only the most devout scholars of Zakharovia.
Jesus. In the hell? Here's something. We open up all these doors. there we go. Jeez. Hello, Mr. Monk.
The abbot. Open the door.
And the pale devil smiled. He took the forbidden knowledge.
Shh, it's all right. I've cleared the way out. Can you walk?
There is no way out. What knowledge remains must never leave. Unto evening I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter. We must protect the archive.
Ah! You kind of fell over, though. A bad movie. He fell over like that. I don't know if you ever seen a video where the lady was in court and the judge was, it was like a heavy set white lady, and the judge was like this black dude, and she was trying to say that he was being discriminated against and being treated unfairly in court. So she had like her phone. And she was like looking at her phone, and she was like, complaining to her phone like she was doing a blog or something. And the judge was like, wondering why she was acting like that. And he said, and then she took it all the way to the ground, acting upset, like, and lay down on the ground with the phone and still holding the phone up in her face, acting like she had fainted because she just the event was just so traumatic. Judge was like, if you don't get this ham sandwich out of my courtroom. I say all that. I know it's a long story, but I say all that to say that's how that dude fell. Because he was trying to be overly dramatic. Man, I didn't see you. He gone.
I'm not ready yet.
We can get out of here now, right? Yeah, I believe so. Well, let's go play this way. Make sure we've done everything in this place. Don't mind if I do. I didn't even see him. Get out of here, kid. You bother me. Really? Oh.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Search.
I must wait a minute. Not ready yet.
I got him.
Just wait a minute.
Jesus.
I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment.
Everything, man. So yeah, we out and we gone. Thing come from. Taking forever to get out of here. Yeah, all right, gotta go down here. Almost out. Almost out of here.
The host of Elias and I are not to be disturbed for the remainder of our meeting, except by the arrival of Lorath Gnar. Should he appear, escort him to the sacristy at once.
Phew. My goodness. Oh my God, it's saying to go back in there. We found the abbot. I don't understand. What do we got to do? I thought that was a dude that we found that was upstairs. It was like, you have to save us, and then died. Goodness, I thought that was it. What is going on? They don't show you, like, doesn't even look like there's, oh crap. It's so, everything's so shaded, man. It's hard to tell that there's more stuff to do. I'm going the right way? Yeah.
Critics rightly fear the dangers of our scholarship, but ignorance of evil offers little protection from it. Our insights have proven invaluable to paladins, Haradrim, and angels alike in the fight against the darkness.
Doesn't really matter which way I go. Hey, you see all that stuff blowing around? That was dope. I never seen never paid attention to it. Like, it really breaks up everything.
Just wait a moment.
Oh, come over here. There we go. I wasn't trying to leave the bubble. He was over there. Oh boy.
I must wait a moment. Just wait a moment.
God dang, I swear, I fall for that dude every time. I fall for his trap every time.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh. Almost died.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Ooh. What happened to this? Glistening so much, I thought something was happening. About to be there. Do something. We got picked up so much stuff. Let's see what we got. Item is a 437. He just doesn't. Who cares about this ring? This ring. Critical strike, maximum spirits. Why not? Ooh. iPhone kill. Huh. It's a much better piece of equipment. I like my mask though. I ain't gonna lie. I like intimidation factor. Alright, let's try this though. Let's see what happens. And these two right here. Pretty much trash. Right. Anything down here I need to? Alright, good. Now all of a sudden they're showing me. What? Thank you.
From morning, my eyes were open, and I saw the coming darkness. Through the day, I have prepared to accept the burden of knowledge. Unto evening, I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter.
Oh, this don't look very inviting. There he is. You know you won't want to fight.
No. I deserve to burn with the rest of it.
Where is Elias?
Gone. He said the ruin of Sanctuary was imminent and only I could help. He is going to summon a lesser evil. He took all he needed. And then, my scholars, he murdered them. Forgive me.
Ah, crap.
I must wait a moment. Just wait a minute.
I'm not ready. shot.
Just wait a minute.
Where is he? Oh, right here. Whew. I didn't mess around. Here you go. Shit, that was dumb. Oh my God.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm not ready yet.
There we go.
I must wait a minute.
No. Man, he was almost dead. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. He was like so close to being dead, man. Ah.
Wait a minute. I'm not ready yet.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Ah. kicking his ass last time.
I'm not ready yet.
Throw it that way. Oh my god. Go, go.
I must wait a moment. I'm not ready yet.
Stop. There we go. Jesus.
I must wait a minute.
Can't get out of here. It's crazy. There we go. Oh my god.
I'm not ready yet.
You gotta be shitting me, yo. I cannot. Can I get out of here, man?
I must wait a moment.
This is crazy. What the fuck did the birds? Oh my goodness.
I must wait a moment. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Human knowledge shall be shared among the children of Lilith.
I was about to die again, for real.
No secret shall be kept from them. And the liars and learned thieves of the world shall perish in their regret.
Oh. That dude was kind of tough, I ain't gonna lie. Crazy. Oh, the other one was upgraded 3 times. Oh, no wonder. Yeah, let's take this one now. I didn't even realize I upgraded the other one that much. This one's so much stronger than the other one. But that bubble, man, I'm telling you, that little protection bubble. Lifesaver. Let's get out of here, y'all. That was freaking insane. man got that slow hurry. You ever seen somebody with that slow hurry? You'd be like, come on, let's hurry up, man. And they start moving faster, but it looked like they're still moving slow. My man right here got that extra gear that make him go like 2% faster than he was going before. Come on, man, move. Feet, my dude, let's go. Wish they had a sprint button, but they don't have one. They just have an evade. Why some of these people I didn't pick up their stuff? We're walking. We'll get to the door before Diablo 5 come out. Come on, buddy. Almost there. He running too. Crazy. Got the right to be hostile. You're quite hostile. Right to be. Really? What the hell are you guys doing out here? Yeah, that bird was fucking him up. Pap, pap. That'd be annoying as hell. You be trying to fight me and you turn around and, or not turn around. So you trying to fight me and then something bops you in the back of the head. Like that. Bop, bop. Now do it again. Bop, bop. Yeah. He gone. All right, where we going? Back to the village? Oh, shoot. We don't have to walk to go up there. We got two people to see up there, too. There go.
Bless you. We all pitched in and scrounged up a proper reward for you. It's yours.
Hello, my good man.
What did he take?
Scrolls from the Forbidden Archive. He has the means to summon a lesser evil.
In what? Which bloody one? Where? Oh, we don't know, of course. Elias could cover the steps in blood, but a lesser could wipe out the continent, or worse. Come, Elias's pet demon is inside. Pray it leads us to him. He asked me endless prying questions. Frankly, I should be more concerned about your past. Trusting one so connected to Lilith is quite a risk on my part, and one I do not take lightly. Perhaps you are too young. The primevals, you should know. Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal. The lessers are their rotten kin. Asmodan, Belial, Andariel, and Duriel. Each of them has ravaged humankind since the dawn of history, and they will gladly do so again.
It was protecting that fool, Genmar.
This is Elias's work. But where is he? The answer lies in the stomach. This is delicate. A soft noble's hand. Elias would have to feed this thing with more than fancy boots.
That's someone's son.
Or daughter.
We should burn demons.
This is wrong.
This medallion bears the crest of the ruler of the royal house of Gul'ran.
Former ruler.
Obviously.
That's enough, old man. The dead deserve respect.
The dead deserve nothing when the living are in danger. Now Gul'ran has a new ruler, and we have Elias to thank for it.
The dead may be worthless to you, but that medallion could bring peace to those two mourning.
Fine. If we are to find Elias, then we must also travel to Gul'ran. Meet me there, and be swift about it.
Oh, bam! Level 38.
Oh, and avoid the city gates. Too many cannibals. Go to the cliffs. We'll find help there.
All right, guys, I think that's a good stopping point. That was actually a pretty cool mission. It took a minute, but it was pretty cool. Well, I guess we're not done yet. We'll still have more of Act 3 to do, so let's get into it. Yeah, so where is that located? How far down is it? Another area that we haven't traveled yet, so oof. This map is huge, man. Look at this thing. Map is huge. The good thing is it doesn't take us, it looks like it's a long distance, but once you start traveling, it's not terribly, not too terribly bad. But I never opened this up. Been to the city but didn't open up the waypoint. Anyway, thanks so much, guys. Appreciate the love, appreciate the time, man. Appreciate you watching. Like I said, man, you guys could have been anywhere else in the world, but you chose to spend a little bit of that time with us, man. And being a new kids on the block, man, we can't do nothing but appreciate the fact that y'all gave us the opportunity. So, as always, man, if you haven't already, take the time to follow us on Twitch. If you're watching us on YouTube, please take a second to hit that like and subscribe button. Until next time, guys, love you all, and I'm out.